scary moments today for boxing superstar, one of the best fighters, number one of the best people I know, Gervonta Tank Davis. He's 25-0, 24 knockouts. He was on a plane with his team, with his friends, and they had a crash landing and he suffered some minor injuries. I'm glad he's okay. I'm glad it wasn't anything serious. There you see the plane in the field after a crash, and there you see some of the injuries to his hand and his foot. I hope he has a quick recovery. I'm glad it's just minor injuries and not anything serious, but still, scary moments. He's a great father, he's a great person, and you never know when things happen in life, but hopefully he has a quick recovery. Tank, wishing you the best, and I'm glad you survived this plane crash. There you see some foot injury, a hand injury. Definitely scary for Tank. It's not that the day goes by that people don't ask me what is next for Gervonta Tank Davis. Who's he fighting next? Everybody loves to see Tank in the ring. He's exciting. He's a draw. He's a great father, like I said. He always cares for his daughter. And there's Tank on the team as they're getting on the plane just a couple hours ago. And very, very tense moments and scary moments. So we'll keep you guys posted and everything. But right now, it's the latest. Gervonta Tank Davis was involved in a plane crash. Seems to be okay. I hope everyone else is okay. And just, you never know in life. So be kind to people, be nice to people. And Tank's always nice to all of his opponents. He's always nice to everybody around him. Very generous guy. And for some reason, I know he has a lot of his share of haters. I don't know what the reason is. But nonetheless, I'm glad that he's okay. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Gervonta Tank Davis involved in a minor plane crash. Seems to have some minor injuries. And I hope he will recover soon. And we'll see him back in the ring later this year. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.